and I'm eating. And today is the frog in that thing.
So potion 166 is the frog potion. You're just gonna add a frog. Okay. To get the frog, go check out our other goblin video.
And
well, look at me. Potion 167 is frog legs. It's the frog and a horseshoe.
What?
Which is the frog legs potion.
Yep.
Bing and bing. And this makes you jump high.
Or so? Are you kidding me? Why does it make you jump high?
I don't know, because you're a frog? Potion 168 is the tadpole. So you're gonna add a frog and a fish.
Frog and fish?
Yeah. Don't mind that. Do 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 do. When you're a tadpole, you're gonna turn into a frog. But next is 170, which is the thick potion, and frog and an ear.
Okay.
But we will do the one you wanna do, so.
Put a frog in your ear, what would that make?
Big legs.
We have big legs.
I don't know, that's just the potion.
It's fine.
Oh, we're not up to that one yet. Potion 171 is banging feet. So you're going to use the frog
and
dynamite.
Dynamite.
This makes you jump high.
Yeah, but when you jump, the bang comes and then you jump.
Potion 172 is the grapple tongue. So you're going to use the frog
and
a brain.
Yeah.
Frog this brain. One's cool. It's called the grapple tongue.
So you have a tongue. You stick.
That's coming out from my head. Okay. Potion 173 is a hibernation. So you're going to use a frog
and
a sandwich. Which is the hibernation potion. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Oh, I'm awake. Oh, go to sleep. Ha! Okay. Potion 176 is the frog and the chameleon.
Makes
the frog eyes potion.
Oh yeah, frog eyes.
I want to see yours.
Maybe.
Ooh, you look. Potion 177 is the frog
and
the bird. This makes you bounce.
We only did that one. I tried to.
It's like the banging feet, just no bang.
Makes you jump high.
Yeah. You,
don't touch me.
Okay, well, potion 179 is the frog boxing gloves. Obviously, you're going to use a frog
and a boxing,
and boxing gloves.
Frog boxing gloves. Oh yeah, I frog.
Yeah, it's a poisonous blue dart frog, I think. Okay, next is the pool noodle potion. You use pool noodle, frog. Just kidding, it's
that's
the eel potion. And now I'm gonna slay me. Oh, for one eel. Wait, where do you order? It looks like you're in mine. Ooh. Oh my god, your face. My face. Now, let's try the Hat of Gears. Can you give me the Hat of Gears?
Okay.
The Hat of Gears and a frog. Let's see. Oh, that makes a unicycle.
What?
What?
What? Oh my god, you just roll over. Can I roll over you? Wait, yeah. Stop. We have potion 175. Is a bird. Where's the bird? A hoof. And a frog. And that makes a lily jump potion.
What? Wait, I got that.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, and it's green.
Oh, look, there's a lily pad.
Oh. Wow. Oh my god. When you jump, I just like the lily pad just there.
Look.
Oh, wow.
Now, potion 168 is going to be yourself. Like we did in our Getting the Goblin, you're going to use a shrink ray potion. So you're going to make a shrink ray, chameleon and a fairy, and then you're going to drink it, but you're going to go inside your cauldron.
We had to feed that to the fat goblin. But now you're going to use a frog. This makes a frog prince potion. Will you kiss me and then I will turn into a prince?
But
whoa, what just happened? Where did I teleport? I'm a prince! Yeah! That's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Did you like found that if you liked it?
Go check out all our other Wacky Wizard videos. Make sure to subscribe.
Bye! Bye.